If China wants Donald Trump out, all they have to do right now, and I'm telling you seriously, Xi Jinping just has to come out and do a formal press conference saying that the Communist Party agrees with Donald Trump and they are willing to do full investigation into Joe Biden's son and press charges with him in order to alleviate the restrictions on the trade deal and allow Huawei into the United States of America, flip the whole narrative script on it and state that they are willing to work with the United States of America as long as Huawei's let in there, and China will immediately flip Donald Trump out of the presidency. Because he's created such a stigmata against the Chinese people and the Chinese companies that what he said today when he asked China to help him, all that they have to do is pretend like they are helping him. Just pretend. Don't even have to do it. Say that they're going to press charges. Put out a formal warrant against Joe Biden's son. That'd be it. Donald Trump would be done. And that would destroy his campaign. It would destroy his future. Because the National Department of Defense has said that China is the biggest threat to the United States of America. And because of what Christopher Wray has done through the lies against China and all these other things that they've done against China with intent to harm them, it is, how would you say it? It is to take the leaf and to move through the leaf as it is falling and yet not change with the feather. So the grace of the falling leaf allows you to rise like a feather. And so while it would be wrong, it would absolutely destroy Donald Trump. And all they have to do is come out and say it. So let's hope they don't do that, because that's how China could completely destroy Donald Trump today, right now.